And you are watching a WordPress barista video. Do you know where most of your visitors are coming from? Well, in this video, we're going to show you how to find out. The first thing you're going to do is log into Google Analytics using your Google credentials. You go to analytics.google.com. You'll be taken to the dashboard. You're going to go from the dashboard down to the acquisition tab. From there, you're going to go to the all traffic, open that tab, and go to the channels. It'll load a graph first and then the data. I like to go directly to the data because I guess that's how I learn. There's 5 or 6 different ones that will show up here if you're using paid advertisements from Google. They'll show here. The referral is anybody coming from another link on another website. Organic search is different from paid search. They're just typing in words into Google or other search engines. Direct means that they're coming to a landing page that they've typed in directly, like my blog, sales pages, those kinds of things. Social media is coming from a social media network. And email means they clicked on a link in an email or newsletter. So you can get an idea here of not just the numbers, but also the percentages. And if there's something that you think should be increased, you can work on that. And for me, I could get a lot more from social. It's only at 13% from my social networking efforts. The referrals and the organic search, the SEO of my site are quite high. So those are good stats for my business, but you will know the ones for yours, and it gives you an idea of where to go. You can click on each of these as well, and it'll give you some more details on what people were searching and where they came from. We'll talk about social media next time. Thanks for watching. I hope you find where those visitors are coming from and optimize them to make the very best of your time.